One at a time, if you please.
We pay good money for our crop protection.
If you can't deliver the goods, maybe you should keep your traps shut.
I never saw such cauliflower carny. Worse than the great slug blight of 32. When there were slugs the size of pigs.
Robert's right! The slugs are back!
The slugs are back!
That's enough! Luke, this flipping vegetable competition causes nothing but trouble every year.
Here we go.
If you ask me...
You know, I'll tell you.
If you ask me, this was arson.
Arson?
Aye, someone... arsing around. That's right. One of you lot. A man.
This was no man. Does a man have teeth the size of axe blades? Or ears like terrible tombstones? By tampering with nature, forcing vegetables to swell far beyond their natural size, we have brought a terrible judgment upon ourselves.
Hey, get over! You're mental.
And for our sins, a hideous creature has been sent to punish us all. Repent! Repent! Lest you too taste the wrath of the were-rabbit!
What's to become of the vegetable show?
We live for that competition. We're simple folk. It's all we have.
Hey.
Who will save us?